session. I think it'll dry out, and then Baxby might have something to say.
Big shout for that one. That's good.
Yeah.
Foolish running. That's simply throwing wickets away.
Now, the early wicket will get all the fielders buzzing. Now, the bowler's giving him a hard time out there. That will have hurt. He won't want to show that it's hurt, but you sense the momentum changing. Watch the field spread as the fielding restrictions are concluded.
White ball signalled by the umpire.
Yeah.
If he runs here. Sweeper picks up. That takes him into double figures. That has to be close. These runs will be signalled as leg byes. Ouch, that must have hurt. They've got him. He's gone.
Oh, the bowler's made a terrible mess of the stumps.
Ten's got the best chance of catching that.
That came right off the middle of the bat.
Oh, there's a demoralising sight for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence. Well, he hardly seemed to hit it, and it's six.
That was six all the way. As if he was home to me. That's out of the ground.
Oh, and the bowler can't believe it. That's out of the ground. Maximum.
Great bowling. Perhaps extra pace did it and it went straight through him. I mean, that's a fantastic ball.
Out.
Didn't get near it. Totally beat him all ends up.
Confident appeal. that's close. He was pushing his luck a little there. That's a big appeal.
Nope, the bowler won't be happy about that.
That nearly joined us up here in the commentary box. Made it all around.
That's a great sight for a bowler. Stumps flying all over the hockey.
Fielded by the man at long on. They've turned that into two, that's good running. Out. Oh!
Well, he just got everything wrong and played all around a pretty straight ball.
Hopeful shout, and the batsman was easily in.
Welcome back. You could cut the tension with a knife here. It's been a riveting contest so far. Here with the start of the second innings is Richie Benn.
So we're all ready for the first ball of the innings. Being run there.
Oh no, that's a terrible call. There was never a run back. Never.
That must be close. It's straight to a fielder. That has to be close.
Great strike. Great strike. Six from the moment he hit it. Well, we'll see some fielding changes now that those restrictions are lifted. Remember that a minimum of four players have to remain inside the room. He has smashed that a long, long way. That is great to watch for the neutral, not so good for the bowler.
Oh, well taken. That's brilliant. Field his appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. There's the umpire signal, no ball.
Oh, it's a monster.
And that is an impressive shot. I think he was easily back in the crease there. Smashed that right out of the ground. really is a suicidal run out.
Well, they got themselves in a right pickle out there. Look at the price they've paid.
Let's take them.
It doesn't matter if it's in the air when you hit it that far.
Out, he's caught him.
He got into a great position to take that catch. Miles, he's hit it miles.
Super shot.
Oh, another one of those, and this boater will be out of the attack. Effortless, brilliant, and maximum. Yep, that'll do it. That gives them an excellent...